Having... It is late in the day as a Macedonian army approaches the river Granicus. Scouts have reported a large concentration of Persian troops on the far bank. Horse archers from Scythia and heavy cavalry from Hycania and Bactria, together with mounted axemen from Barcania. Memnon of Rhodes, a mercenary officer, commands them. He has chosen the battle site well. The Granicus is in full flow, and its steep, slippery banks present a formidable obstacle. The Persians seem confident that Alexander will not try an attack so late in the day. The young Macedonian king has faith in the readiness of his battle-hardened troops for such a challenge. His phalangists provide a stable, if slow-moving, platform, their soft flanks guarded by the more mobile hypaspists. With the excellent Thessalian cavalry and his own famed companions, Alexander has the men to deal the Persians a heavy blow. His destiny balanced on a sword's edge, Alexander prepares to sound the advance. Yeah.
shots have filled the enemy general with fear. Now he flees the field like a coward.
Thank you.
victory surely their work, not that of mortals like us.